Hello everyone!
Welcome to Movie Munchies. I'm Hella.
And I'm Katie.
And today we're gonna react to a movie called Life is Beautiful.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Is it an Italian movie?
Yeah, it is an Italian movie. And right. that's all we know about this one.
Okay.
Do you know anything?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I think I've heard of this movie before. Maybe it's kind of classic or something, but not really a clue about
this
one.
I've heard some words about it, but I don't know. Like, I don't know what's in the movie. So let's see.
Yeah. Remember to like and subscribe to the channel. And also the Uncut Reaction is out now on Patreon too. You get a free trial for 7 days. And that's it. Let's get started.
Come in una favola c'è dolore, piena di meraviglie e di felicità.
In Italian too.
Al caos. Eccomi son tuo schiavo, egli rispose bravo.
Slave?
Non resisto più, portami. Oh, ci sono rotti i freni.
So the brakes are gone.
How the brakes are gone?
Oh no.
How are they so calm?
Who the hell are you?
Awkward!
10 minuti. Vabbè, se parliamo mezz'ora.
Are they like brothers or friends?
Like, I love the fashion sense back then. I really love how they style their clothes.
Vado a lavare le mani!
Awww!
Bella bambina! Come va?
Vuoi comprare? Quanto costa? E quanti anni hai? Dov'è la mamma?
How many questions?
Why? Yes!
Eleonora.
E Principe Guido.
Really?
Sono un principe, io non lo sapevo.
Really? No, it just...
Is that the, like, the last name or something?
Addis Abeba! Via le galline tutti struzzi!
He is welcome once.
Già, vado via perché c'ho l'appuntamento con la principessa.
Hey! Oh, oh! Yeah, princess fall down from the sky.
Principessa!
Dio, le ho fatto male.
Ho dato meglio in vita mia.
You fell on me.
Con permesso, ferma principessa.
Really?
Peleo di bestie. Bisogna levarlo.
He's too friendly.
Yes.
Way too
Wait
friendly.
Wait a minute. Just met her. And you're sucking your leg?
Oh, grazie.
Ma che posto è questo? Ma è un posto bello.
Oh, my God.
Donne cadono dal cielo.
It's my woman from the sky.
Principe.
Esatto.
Esatto.
Ora vengo. Bene, allora arrivederci. Ziare mi può che faccio una bella frittata.
Ah. Oh.
Prenda tutto quello che vuole, tutto suo.
Oh.
Maggi, principessa.
No, the stick. He put the stick behind his back.
He's so full.
Oh, I feel so energetic and lifelike.
And he's so charming.
Mazzino, ci metto di tutto. E che lei se lo zio, quella è la casa.
Okay. I want this guy to be my tour guide to Italy.
What's happening?
Oh, no.
They break into the uncle's
house. Oh, what happened to the old man?
Are they thieves?
Che è successo? Ma che?
Barbarians.
Rimanere quanto volete. Fare il cameriere non è facile.
Oh. Dopo incolonnato ci puoi andare domattina.
So fast.
Yeah, they are
so fast.
I think that runs in the family.
Yeah.
Eccomi, Robin Hood.
He's silenced when his uncle talks.
What an uncle!
Okay.
Che ti pare? Siamo proprio lì. Ti puoi urlare, urli, no?
Ah, don't yell like that.
Siamo città.
It's okay.
Puoi fare quello che ti pare quel paese. Vieni. 3 ore urli come un forse andato. T'ho detto non.
3 hours.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh really?
Oh vedi, non c'è
uno. Se you can yell.
E tu faresti più soldi di lui.
Sei un bel cappello, posso? Oh, come sta?
Bene, però questo
è il mio. No, the other one
nice,
nice, but it's fine.
Fai attenzione, mi raccomando.
Okay, that's allowed.
Vederci.
That's still my head.
Fate bravi ragazzi. Non tempi brutti, ma brutti brutti.
Really, I got the hat. Give him the hat.
Come la pensa la politica? Come va? Insomma, va bene.
Oh, the voice
to...
He took the head!
Benito, is it not too bad?
Be good!
Oh my god, kids!
He won!
Kids!
Oh, anni.
Allora...
Years?
Fare la domanda che deve fermare il capo.
La firma sua per aprire una libreria.
I want to open a bookstore. Yeah.
No, guardi, io non posso. Fra un'ora arriva il mio sostituto.
It's gonna not throw the eggs.
Faccia reclamo.
Oh,
shit.
It's harder. Oh.
Firma per aprire la... Non dico mica di... Ah, qui bastava facesse così.
But it's not that simple.
Tutto che arriverà fra un'ora non è...
You gotta throw the egg outside and hit him.
Seguito.
The guy with the hat? He needs the signature from!
Oh.
Oh gosh!
Now you get a signature! Oh!
He put the eggs in the head! You will never
la libreria,
open a bookstore!
Lei se la sogna, caro signore!
Yeah!
No, ci sono le uova!
The eggs! You guys are so friendly!
Buongiorno, principessa.
Ah, the princess.
Yeah, is that the same one?
Potremmo incontrarci in piedi, eh?
Yeah. Oh, what about the bike? Oh. Wow,
what a white house.
Pollo, facile, intero, con il dorso sul piatto.
Is that a waitress?
Con la coscia. Poi incido la carne.
The guy is having trouble.
La ragosta.
Okay. Infilzo l'ala sotto la coscia. Ecco, la ragosta si infilza.
He just make it up.
A questo punto non c'è più niente. Però abbiamo un pollo buonissimo. Vuole il pollo?
È così come esce dalla cucina. Bisogna toccarla.
Oh, there's no need to touch it.
Cameriere, sì. Da, ritorno.
Yeah.
Guys, I don't talk.
Tu, boom, cameriere, sì.
Can you get a chain here?
Tre camerieri, no. Inchino facilissimo, come una bottiglia di champagne. 90 gradi, angolo retto.
Vedi qualcuno che è inchinato un po' troppo. Tu stai servendo, però non
so.
Servire è l'arte.
Wow, that's so right. I used to be a waiter.
Oh, okay.
Il bottone qua non ci vuole, stupido.
It just slipped like that. Wow, what an easy slipper.
Come che sono? Ma che dormi? Hai voltato, pum, dormi, ma cosa?
He's tired listening to you.
Con la punta si può fare tutto. C'era uno che dorme e mi stavo dicendo.
Savage.
Yeah, let him sleep.
Dormo.
He hypnotized himself.
Even when you're trying to sleep in you.
Oh, dai, ne riparliamo domani. Buonanotte.
Bene.
I love how they are friends, but they sleep in the same bed. So
crazy. No.
Vladimir, is that you?
Che c'è?
Questo momento, prima che si svegliati, ta!
You can say anything and you can wake up.
Cosa profonda, del pensiero.
Okay. Think before you talk.
Sleep.
Oh, no!
The key again?
Come bella, l'ho anche sognata bella. Vedi, te la faccio.
Ah, ce l'ho! Gelati.
Che lo vedi? Quello è lo scemo delle ova, l'ufficiale comunale.
Ah, he's a German!
Fermo, non ti muovere! Fermo.
Buongiorno, principessa.
Now you're standing.
È quello che ti ha succhiato il pungiglione dalla coscia. Sono sempre così, lei mi appare all'improvviso.
He's following you.
Incontrarci organizzando, stasera alle 8?
The friend know every day.
È tardi a scuola.
She's jealous.
Sarà bella, eh? Le piace quando la fai all'improvviso.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Certainly. I don't think it's certainly.
Why are you holding like that? You have to hold it like this.
Ci credo.
I don't believe it.
Curità.
The what?
E meno si vede l'oscurità.
Bellissimo.
Hai risolto in 5 minuti e io in 8 giorni.
Oh.
So he's smart.
Assuclita.
Risolvi questo enigma, cervellone, nel tempo che ti dà.
What?
Nato.
It's like a
how
a whole map
okay,
right
okay.
Now.
Just enjoy first.
Oh, è troppo tardi.
Ma dal ministero vorrebbe mangiare.
Surfing the salad.
Mi ha dato una bella mancia.
È aperta la cucina.
It's like he'll give you the tip. Okay, the kitchen is open now. Is he gonna cook for him?
Non mangia proprio niente.
Sì!
Magari una cosa fredda, quello che trovate.
Just bring that dish.
No, bring with you. He's gonna eat it.
Una bella bistecca pesante oppure agnello.
He needs something not light.
Light everything.
Di pesce.
Pesce, pesce.
Bene.
He was like, oh, is everything bad?
Un salmone magro.
Un salmone.
He's so smart.
Di fritti, fritti,
very,
fritti.
Very prime. Sure.
Sarebbe un'insalatina leggera.
Like salad, yes, the salad you have over there.
Più presto che fuori.
Perfect.
Faccio il posto.
Sì,
right, wow. Wow. You're a great waiter for the restaurant.
That's so fast.
Yes, you are. That's how we serve. 30 seconds.
Mezzo ai nani.
Buonanotte, dottore.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. The guy never eats.
Biancaneve in mezzo ai nani. Fra 7 minuti.
Ah.
Lì proprio sono sicuro che non ci.
He really know his customers.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god.
Scuola Francesco Petrarca.
È una bellissima scuola.
Oh, really?
Tina deve andare lì a scuola?
Aspettano alle 8 e mezzo.
Can I come with
for,
you?
For what?
Papini, per favore.
Did he leave the tip though? That's the important part.
Ispettore da Roma. Ascoltate quello che dice. Roberto, siediti.
Oh, this is so
difficult. Okay. In
piedi. Oh my god. Princess. Princess.
Giorno, principessa.
So certainly.
He's so good. Oh my god.
Alcuni insegnanti.
He can be anyone he wants.
Yeah, that's right.
Insegna in questo circondario didattico in corso ministeriale quest'anno.
How can they pull it up?
Che fa domenica? Allora.
And goodbye.
Ci era venuto a
okay. Very, very serious inspection.
Grazie. Firmato dai la migliore di tutte. Seduti bambini.
Oh, the kids just standing.
La nostra razza.
Yeah, he doesn't know. Okay, he's gonna make up something.
Grazie.
I don't know.
A dirvi a ciò che voi sappiate, la nostra razza è superiore.
Okay. How long is he gonna leading this up?
Scienziati, razzisti, italiani.
My racist!
La nostra razza sia superiore.
Okay, we know how superior it is. Oh!
C'è bisogno di dirlo.
The student is like shocked.
Dove lo trovate? Uno più bello di me.
Someone more handsome than me!
Siete davanti un originale razza superiore.
Is he gonna get away with this?
Date qua, guardate la perfezione. Campanula pendente finale. Roba, cartilagine mobile.
This is learning something today.
Orecchi più belli di questi, io me ne. Un'altra cosa.
L'ombelico!
Why is wearing it like that?
The kids like it.
E anche coi denti, ci hanno provato. Di.
Guardate che roba!
Hey, she loves it!
Cipite! Tricipite, guarda! Signori! Signori!
Oh, run!
Arrivederci, l'ombelico!
Principessa, ci vediamo a Venezia!
It's not good now!
A play?
Ooh. Yeah, the play she was saying.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh my
it's
god.
Opera,
I wish I'm,
right?
Yeah, kind of like that. I wish I'm in an Italian river now.
Why are you sitting in? He's sitting there.
She's just watching her.
Aww.
Aww, that is so romantic.
Aww. A little smile.
No, no, she's.
Ci sento solo da questo orecchio. Guardami, principessa.
Oh, yeah, manifesting.
Guardami, principessa.
She's gonna look at him. She's gonna look at him.
Principessa, voltati.
She's gonna turn around. She's gonna turn around.
Voltati.
She is, right?
No, the other girl is gonna turn around.
Oh.
Aww.
She's misunderstood.
This is weird.
Però dobbiamo fare molto presto.
See, she's like dating this guy.
Che non sia vero. Un'altra cena dal prefetto.
Another dinner.
Bombola.
Va bene, allora andiamo.
Oh my god. It's like an arranged marriage or something.
Non ci vengo.
Non ci vengo.
Buonasera, signor prefetto.
Signor. Oh, detto. He's the restaurant. Yeah, yeah. I like her so much.
Bello spettacolo, eh?
Bellissimo.
Bellissimo, I didn't see any of it.
Attenta, l'ha messa lei?
Sale quella?
Great job!
Sei ripreso.
A black hat.
Please just give it to him.
Aspettami qui, io mi fermo qui davanti e ti suono.
Okay, you're gonna lose her. No, she's gonna good at stealing.
No, quella di casa, quella della macchina.
You gotta be more specific.
Stasera, ciao. Ma fai piano.
There's what? There's what in the car? Hey, get in there. Get in there.
Okay. She just go like that.
Sei un gran maleducato. Guarda qua.
Ah! She thought it's the other guy.
Sapevo, mi è venuto il singhiozzo. Tanto mi viene.
He comes so cute. Oh, she's so mad.
Contenta, ci vuole così poco. Gelato al cioccolato.
Oh, she's telling all the truth about her.
Vede, invece a te.
Buongiorno, principessa.
Lei mi deve spiegare.
Lei che mi deve spiegare.
Yeah, why are you getting the car?
La bicicletta e mi ritrovo, in braccio a lei.
Uh-huh.
E mi compare pure nei sogni.
Oh, that's so cute.
Ha preso proprio una brutta cotta per me.
It's every girl dream right now.
Dove andiamo, principessa? Andiamo ormai. Ci sono i tennis cristalli.
Oddio, Fred!
The wheels came off!
Quanto tempo fa guidare?
Da 10 minuti.
Siamo incastrati.
Let it rain. Oh my god. Yes, let it rain.
Ecco qua, si ripari con questo, principessa.
Oh, oh,
attenda.
Oh no, ecco. He's so crazily in love.
Venga.
Okay, oh.
Aspetti. Aspetti, ecco qua.
Red Corbett. Oh my god.
Siamo finiti.
Ma ci siamo già stati insieme.
Oh my god. Oh, this is the best anyone can ask for.
Giri di valse, lei mi baciò.
La la la.
Principessa, lei è il folletto al vento.
Dipende dalle persone. È più facile di quello che lei pensa. Avere la chiave giusta.
Yeah, Mary the key.
La chiave che lei dice sempre di sì.
Yes.
Io ci provo. Se la Madonna me la buttasse. Yep.
La chiave.
È questa?
Oh my god.
He knows the trick. La Madonna non la distruggi.
It's okay to bother her.
Quanto tempo dobbiamo prendere questo gelato al cioccolato?
How long?
Fra 7 minuti.
Ci sono passato mille volte.
Oh my god, a house?
A princess?
Lei è stato molto gentile con me. Adesso voglia di farmi.
Dimenticavo di dirle la voglia di fare all'amore con lei che non si può. Dovrebbero torturare per farmelo dire.
Is making love romantic?
All'amore con lei, ma non tante volte.
I don't know.
Diventassi scemo, le direi che farei alla casa per tutta la vita.
Right? No.
Se no si bagna, sta per ripiovere.
She's rejecting you.
Mi dà noia, mi ci vorrebbe un cappello.
Ah, the guy, the head.
Facile. Maria, manda qualcuno che dia un cappello.
Oh my god. Oh my god, so everything is so insane.
Yeah, it's all sudden.
Can my life be like this?
Immediatamente memoria di tuo padre che non ti
she's sick
tutta la vita. Se non ti alzi ti porto
maybe
via
the,
con la
the perfect place she's talking about is the restaurant.
Yeah.
You should go. Hey cop, she's mad.
fatto? No, lo scemo delle uova.
Oh, who's getting married? Oh, maybe he's gonna propose to
propose
her.
Today?
Ancora non è arrivata, è aspettare.
She hasn't show up.
Vieni, vieni.
Dove? Fuori, fuori. Il cavallo.
The horse?
Ma cos'è? Mamma mia, che? Sì!
Architecture car... Is that...
Che impressione, ma che hanno fatto? L'hanno truccato!
Why?
Barbari, vandali, è proprio il cavallo ebreo.
Jewish horse...
Dovrai abituare, qui. Vinceranno pure con te.
Why?
Vogliono, mi dipingono tutto di giallo. Hakatung, cameriere ebreo.
Yeah.
No, don't say it. They're gonna do it.
E andiamo, te lo strucco io domattina, eh. Lo riporti nella sala, Robert.
Can you clean the horse? Princess!
Dottor Lessie! Ma dove va?
Why he's carrying a flower waste with him?
Tutto bene con te, Guido.
Me too.
Più fantasioso che abbia mai conosciuto.
Grazie, dottor.
Grazie.
Gente più colto che abbia mai servito.
But you never solved him anything.
Fai il mio nome, ci sono più.
Oh, another puzzle?
Il silenzio.
E i ricoverati, se questi individui venissero eliminati?
Oh, what?
Oh mio, non è possibile.
She's talking about a war or yeah. Politics.
È possibile che un bambino di 7 abbia un problema di questo genere?
Oh, no.
Oh, what? No, don't do that to a child.
Sparmiamo 1.200.000 marche al giorno.
What? Why are they saying all this, like, casually?
Yeah.
Germania lo propongono ai bambini di 6. Veramente un'altra razza.
They are racist and brutal.
Buongiorno principessa, la vedi qui sulla torta?
No. The engagement ring?
Ma che fai lì in palata? Dai, andiamo.
She doesn't wanna dance with you.
She's not happy.
She's looking for him.
Oh,
with you? Yeah. Oh, they're gonna propose. He's gonna sing this.
Abbiamo frequentato gli stessi amici. È la donna della mia vita.
It's the woman of my life.
La sua vita.
No. The ice cream.
Giremo fino all'alba.
No.
Con lo stesso buon umore.
Look at her. Is she
Look
happy?
At her. Is she happy? Yeah.
Oh, I feel bad for her.
No.
Ma che ti succede?
Niente.
Yeah, a lot of things wrong with them.
Ha messo qui questa poltrona, ma...
It's alright.
Come stai?
Bene, sto bene. Ma perché mi chiedete?
No, it's not alright.
Hai paura, vecchio marpione? Con noi.
Brothel. They used to go to the brothel with together to have...
Negra.
Chiaro, signore.
Look at him. Oh no, yeah, that's him.
Raccolgo tutto. Scusate.
Oh, the worst thing she... Most time ever, she's smart. Yes, Mr.
Complimenti, figlio
tocco. Good girl!
Go! Go!
I've been here all the time.
Yeah.
Portami via.
His night.
Ethiopia.
Is that a real hotel?
Oh.
Everything is so extravagant. Is that a engagement cake or what?
The guy. Oh, right, next to her. It's for her.
It's for her. An engagement gift.
Oh, no!
Music! The guy's... He's still like this.
He doesn't care.
He doesn't
He's
care.
Out here.
Chibisa.
Lei.
Yep.
Yeah.
The bookstore, right?
Quickly, princess.
Just do it.
Just go.
Yeah, whatever. Yes, jump over the table.
Yes.
Yes.
Walk on the table.
The guy gotta take that off and then clap.
Whoa!
Again.
Karma!
Yes, yeah, remember.
sipping wine.
Oh my god. What a romantic story.
Aw, this looks like a beautiful garden
castle.
Aw.
Robin Hood. Wait, no, no, no.
Uh-oh, he lost the key. Uh-oh.
Mary, the key. Go to the other room.
Tutti i giocattoli da piccini col fil di ferro.
Oh, she looks so
Can
beautiful.
Can you be here? Oh, she's waiting here for him.
Yay.
Right, wrong room.
Go
right
in.
Room.
We like you're missing.
What now?
Just wait.
Guardate alla mamma!
They had kids? No!
Avevo perso il carro ormai!
Oh, oh my god!
Lo prendo io, su!
I was like, when the pause in the room, I was like, that is the longest pause ever, but it's not long!
They just don't want us to see it.
Oh my god!
Vai! C'è un cavallo, c'è due cavalli!
Oh, such a beautiful family.
So beautiful.
È come giocare armato.
Sai che è già.
He doesn't have money.
No, giusto. Oh!
Anni ebrei.
Oh my god!
Ebrei non possono entrare, babbo.
Gli ebrei cani non ce li vogliono, ognuno.
Wait!
Stop doing this!
Dico, si può entrare, dice no, qui cinesi e canguro gli sono antipatici, io.
Yeah.
No, da domani ce lo scriviamo anche noi.
Yeah, it's a bookstore now.
Domani ce lo scriviamo. Vietato l'ingresso ai ragni.
Visigoth, what does that mean? Uh-oh, trouble.
Venire con me in prefettura.
È già stato.
Andiamo.
Oh.
Hey, that's rude.
No. Te stai qui. Tanto è questo.
No, you... What are they doing with him? You don't leave your kids alone.
Yeah.
Sto bene diretti, mi raccomando.
But he's...
Ciao.
Oh, he's so cute. Don't you guys do anything to him, alright? What are they gonna do to him?
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to know.
Ah, it's just like so. That's your pop.
Is that her mother?
Grandmother, yeah.
Buongiorno.
Ah, he's so cute.
Prendo questo.
Costa 5 lire.
Oh, it's so
lire. 10 lire.
Sto metà prezzo.
Ah,
questa. Gliela dai alla tua mamma.
Oh, it's been a while that they talk to each other.
Non la conosco.
Vorrebbe conoscerla?
Sì.
Domani la conoscerà. Domani è il tuo compleanno.
Oh. She knows?
Nonna e ti porterà un
carro armato nuovo.
Oh.
You like fish?
Una sorpresa.
Oh, make sure that's a good surprise. I'm so scared.
Ciao, Josué.
She doesn't look good to me.
No.
She doesn't. You forgot to change. Oh, he knows!
Grazie.
Fra quanto arrivi?
That is so beautiful.
E domani.
The message.
What?
What did it read?
To a store.
Right? Or...
Bagno.
L'ho fatto venerdì.
I took a bath on Friday.
Bagno,
vai! No!
He doesn't want to say goodbye.
He's hiding there.
He's
allergic to the flower.
L'ho fatto venerdì.
He's made a wing. Oh my gosh.
È finito Josué?
Boh, non lo so. Boh, deve essere di là. Te li porto su. Te li faccio venire subito. Te, comodino, vieni. Vieni, comodino. Basta,
Stop.
Sembra molto sporco.
Buongiorno, principessa!
It's like he's dead! Really, oh my god.
Da più di un anno.
Sei stata brava.
Oh, they've been calm and...
What happened? What happened?
The barbarians. They took them?
Stop!
No.
Where's the dad? Where's the kid? Where are they?
Wait, everything's going so good.
No,
è un passaggio a livello.
Where are they going?
E me l'hai chiesto mille volte. Andiamo lì.
In quel posto.
Going to where?
Dove andiamo?
Today's his birthday too.
Le hanno, Giuseppe. Ma avevi sempre detto che volevi fare un bel viaggio.
For him, just
where? Oh. Are they going to the?
Non te lo posso dire.
Oh no, 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 no. He's just making the positive out of the situation. No, I want to have a happy ending. No.
Una sorpresa proprio davvero mi viene.
No, they're just looking at them like.
Ma dove andiamo? Dove ci porta?
He doesn't even know. Where's she going? She knows about this?
She just hasn't broke down yet, you know? There is still some hope. Oh no, they're going on a train!
To the camp? No, don't tell me that!
Wait, are they taking the Jewish?
Yeah! Actually, there is, but to the Jewish
Yeah, you just go like, to the garage.
Abbiamo prenotato, Grazie!
Sitting, okay, I know this.
Che errore?
Mio marito e mio figlio sono su quel treno.
She know about the train.
Yeah.
Orefice Guido.
Take them off! Oh my god, I don't wanna see about this.
Non c'è errore. Dove c'è errore?
Voglio salire su quel treno.
Allora fai partire.
No.
They're leaving?
No, take her with you.
Voglio salire su quel treno.
Guys!
Mi faccia salire su quel treno!
Is he gonna let her on?
He's letting her on. He just wants to be with her.
No, she's gonna go with that too.
I don't know. Yeah, she's going.
Fuck! Il treno per far salire la mamma.
No!
Oh my god, I'm not so ready for this.
Yeah, me too. It's just all of a sudden.
Oh my god, no.
It's not like a prison. It looks like a prison.
It's more horrible than
a prison. Really?
The hell on earth. They all know this coming. Where's the light?
Find the red.
I don't think I can make it good.
Find the red.
Dora!
I'm the girl! Oh. They separated. Like, men, women.
Hai visto? Sei contento? Hai visto che posto,
Non mi è piaciuto il treno.
Allora ritorno, si piglia l'autobus.
No.
Tutto organizzato, C'è la gente fuori che fa la fila.
No, this is not happening.
Proprio il gioco della cosa. Noi siamo... Però se si vince si prende il primo. È il primo premio, te l'ho detto.
Carro armato.
Qui ce l'ho già.
Armato vero, nuovo, nuovo.
Che va lo zio?
Altra squadra.
They are so gonna be separated. No.
Ma.
Oh, shit.
Te l'ho detto, Josué. Singole, permesso, eccolo qua.
Oh my god, I wish I didn't know anything.
Babbo, poi brutti. Andare dalla mamma.
Ti sai, devono essere duri. Finisce il gioco.
E quando finisce?
Are they ever gonna get out?
No, I don't think so.
È stato vero.
Non ci credo, se lo danno.
Oh my god, they tried way too hard for this.
Aston!
Che ha detto? Cerca uno che parla.
No. Oh, so they are the German. They just took the Jewish.
Hey, chi non c'è, non c'è.
Oh no.
Is that gross? I don't mind.
He tried. He doesn't understand German.
C'è un carro armato, vero? Beato lui.
Oh my god.
Classifica generale da quell'altoparlante là.
Oh my god.
Dito asino, qui, sulla schiena.
Oh, he actually understands a bit.
He doesn't understand a thing. He just tried to.
Okay. Make it easier for the kid.
Chi ha paura perde punti. Fasone, non soffri.
Oh, ok.
Li perdono. Uno, quelli che si mettono.
Oh.
Quelli che vogliono vedere la mamma.
Oh, my God.
Vogliono la merendina. Scordatevela. Perché volevo a tutti i costi un panino con la marmellata. Dal bicocche.
Apricocci.
Lui di fragole.
Mandicione. Is that his favorite?
I don't know.
Non chiedete il lecca-lecca, perché non...
Oh my God! Look at the kid's face!
Ne ho mangiati 20! Però erano buoni! Is that pain?
It's way too brutal for me!
Nice pig eye! Fretta, ma oggi sto giocando a nascondino!
I don't understand anything! Yeah, some of them might understand German.
Tutto Bartolomeo, non sa tutto, mi dice tutto lui.
Yeah, so the guy is gonna like tell them back.
Punti.
L'avevo detto.
And the kid is here.
Ci saranno 3000 gradi. Non ho più Vittorino.
Are they making the kids do it too? I mean...
Dai, faccio, dove ti porto?
Oh, shit!
Mamma mia, qui si muore Vittorino.
Wait, I only saw his kids in there. Where is the other kids? Oh, the kid is here.
There's
they don't get anything to eat. Oh my God, the kid is hungry. No, oh my God, no, don't do this to me. This is so bad. It's too much. Oh my God, they're all sick. Wait, where is his dad?
Yeah, where is his dad?
Oh! Okay. Oh my God, it's scaring me.
Oh my God, all the Germans need to see this. Everybody in the world need to see this movie.
Guarda qua, hai visto? Bella, eh? C'è l'arbitro mi ha fatto. Che no, lei e suo figlio. Dammi il numero, infatti me l'hanno dato, guarda qua. Me lo sono fatto mettere anche. Ma hai visto? Il babbo è chiuso anche.
It's just heartwarming to see him with his kid.
Oh, i bambini oggi.
Ma i bambini non sanno proprio le regole.
Oh, yeah, because they understand the rules.
Quanti punti abbiamo fatto?
Ho levato 2 punti perché sono inciampato mentre... Sono morto da ridere.
He's just keeping divertito. His kid smiling.
Ha mangiato qualcosa?
Non l'ho chiesto la merenda.
Oh, okay. I got some food.
10 punti anche
te.
48 io.
Didn't.
60 punti abbiamo guadagnato.
Oh my God, what happened when he got the
what happened to his mom too?
Gesù, guarda. Tieni, mangia.
Oh.
Eh?
Oh, I just gave the bread to his child.
Sono tanti?
Porca miseria, non scherzi.
Oh my God, everybody is sleeping. They're all tired and they're still doing this.
Sta.
Oh, now into the mom.
Suspense, subele, di qua.
What are they gonna do?
You guys, old woman.
Le vecchie bambini non li mandano a lavorare perché li ammazzano.
Yep.
What?
Bambini, la doccia, la doccia. Nella camera a gas.
What? What?
Schlifto.
God,
because
no,
they are no,
no
use?
Yes.
They are no use that they killed them? I'm just so in shock right now that I cannot...
Oh, why are you here? No!
Go back!
Why are you here?
Via, perché lo stai vogliando?
I bambini devono fare la doccia.
No! No, don't take a shower!
No!
Sì! Ci puoi stare qui, t'ho detto. Vai a fare la doccia, vai.
No.
Stai insieme.
Yes.
Non ti fai vedere,
eh. Hi somewhere.
Sassino d'Aufen.
Oh, shit.
You guys told me this. Oh, my God. Oh, the Aufen.
Oh, my God. The Aufen.
No.
No.
La doccia insieme.
Oh. Ci ha fatto male, signora.
She's just traumatized.
Ci squalificano. Vittorino, aiuta. Devi stare.
That's why I don't see any children here. Oh,
hide
my
him.
Fucking
hide
gosh.
Him. I think he's hiding him here.
So chi ti conosce? Io non t'ho mai... Hai capito?
Oh, he's really good at hiding.
Yes.
He's hiding, don't go.
Hey, t'ho visto!
Oh.
Oh my God, are they minding the glove of dead people? Fucking hell,
oh,
what
she's
is this
searching
place?
For the boy's glove.
Achtung, Achtung! Der Osteingang bleibt für einige
Oh, oh! He's hiding his child in there. So.
Wait. Shh. Careful, you might be killed. What do you want?
Oh, the radio. Yeah. Is this a speaker?
Is he gonna speak?
Yeah. No, you're gonna get caught. What are you doing?
Buongiorno, principessa! Da notte!
Vittorino, Alfonso, tutti quegli altri. Se fai il mio nome non ci sono più. Il silenzio.
Dr. Lessing! Dr. Lessing, save him! What is he saying? Wait, what?
Prince!
Amico, ho conosciuto quando facevo il cameriere al Grand Hotel. Ma l'ho detto, sei io cameriere a questa cena.
Oh, yes, please.
Dai, ci vuoi farsi via. Te l'ho detto, devo finire quella.
Noi ci vogliono i bottoni e il sapone. Ci bruciano tutti nel forno.
Un
uomo piangeva.
That's just a joke.
Ma ci sei cascato! Ci sei cascato un'altra volta!
You fail, you just lose points!
Ma ci hai creduto? Bottono con Francesco! Ma ti hanno preso in giro, ma ci sei cascato!
Yeah, don't fail for it!
Che ti hanno detto?
Che ci cuociono nel forno!
Oh, no!
Ma il forno uomo? Non l'ho mai visto, avvocato! Fum! Quelli cattivi che...
Basta, babbo, voglio andare a casa!
Don't say that to daddy!
Don't!
Vabbè, ci vuoi andare? Andiamo!
Let's go!
Prendo la roba e c'è...
It will take a while, it will take a month.
Cella! Vabbè, il caro armato vero.
Yeah,
sono solo.
Non c'è più bambini. E come? Sono tutto.
Gioco, ma quanti punti abbiamo?
87.
Oh, it's about God, 1000.
Staccate, andiamo via.
I don't know where to cry or laugh.
He's gonna stay, he's gonna stay. The dad tries so hard.
Andiamo.
Oh, he's gonna stay. That is winning.
Piove, mi viene la febbre a 40.
He's so good. He understands.
How can you do this?
Ma c'è davvero un bambino?
No, saranno 2000.
The kid's gonna touch him and do not want to play with him.
Lì dentro, io aspetto.
Shh. Ma ti chiuso, gli bene.
Just like him.
C'è, secondo in classifica, l'abbiamo lì.
Yeah, a lot of them.
But they are German kids.
Yeah, they're all. They're gonna get. They were hiding.
Visto.
Yeah. Would you spare
Kleiner?
No!
Ale, vai!
Porca miseria, ci ho visto.
Minati.
No. Fuck, she gonna get him too.
Ojo dello zitto, hai capito? Tu non devi.
You go away, please, lady.
Please don't take
you.
Him. Please don't take it from his dad.
Sempre zitto, sempre zitto.
Don't you? Tu non devi parlare mai, capito?
Lady, be happy, senso. Be sympathy before all. Don't you do this?
Slush.
all the kids. The kids get to eat.
Yeah,
these are German kids.
Oh, he's here.
Oh. He's here. He's eating.
Oh. He's still serving.
Oh, he dropped the key.
Okay. Ti devo parlare. Molto importante.
Okay, okay. Please save him.
The best important thing in the world.
Please save him.
Oh, my God. Doctor, I love you.
Oh, yeah. So I love him, too. With him.
Grazie.
Joris! Okay, I get it now.
Stay quiet now.
Hey. Stop! Tackle him! Tackle him, quick!
Grazie!
Right now.
Grazie!
Grazie!
Oh, okay. They just... Oh, yeah! He's a Jewish. He can teach.
Parlare con bambini. Kleinen, aber in Ruhe.
You bastard, you go to hell right now! I order you!
C'è anche mia moglie.
Please, no. Doctor, begging you.
Komm, amüsiere dich heute Abend.
This is too much.
Just wait. See? Yeah. Finish shipping my...
Yeah, just obey. Just follow the desk. Oh! Yep, that's a signal.
Fai attenzione.
Pay attention to
grasso,
what?
Grasso.
Fat, ugly.
Giallo in verità.
Oh, no, really. Another puzzle.
Qua.
A chicken. A chick.
Dimmelo un po'.
What?
L'anatroccolo.
Right?
E l'anatroccolo? Invece non è.
Oh, shit!
Co veterinario di Vienna. Non risolvo questo.
So he has to solve the worst.
L'ornitorinca.
He's obsessed with the quiz.
L'ho tradotto in italiano per te. Che mi dici tu?
Okay, I'm gonna looking for the result.
Aiutami, Guido.
He needs to help him with the quiz so the doctor can help him get out.
Non riesco a dormire.
Could not sleep when he could not answer it.
Something else underneath, I don't get.
He just obsessed with it. I believe it.
Elana Toccolo!
Falling asleep. You can see the look in his eyes. Could not get out of here.
Yeah, I
the
feel like
the fucking
that.
Doctor
not...
is insane. I mean, I still have hope for him.
Oh,
but I wanted to hear about that too. You are so best fucking romantic. This is the best thing ever happened to a prisoner. I mean, he just make the best out of the situation.
Yeah, he's a wonderful guy.
Oh, I mean,
he needs love.
She hasn't seen
you see,
it.
She never cries.
Yeah, he just gave like a shock. She's crying. Why is it?
So damn much.
She has to go through.
It's okay to cry, everything. Girl. Let me hug you.
Oh, the guy escaped. I think this is the coat. This is the coat.
Ma qui dove siamo? Stamattina viene la mamma a svegliare.
Yes.
Tazza di caffè e latte con i biscotti. Mangia. E poi io ci fo l'amore.
No, Cleo, please. Oh.
Hanno già chiamati 20 volte al comando.
Hai capito qualcos'altro in tedesco?
Someone escape and then they...
È finita la guerra, è tutto un fuggi-fuggi. Hanno pieni e tornano vuoti.
Ah, we all know.
Stanno cercando te! Ti stanno cercando, tu!
Oh, really?
Provano stanotte, facciamo 60 punti.
Oh, 60?
Punti abbiamo?
Abbiamo 940...
Oh, so, which means you win!
Veloce come un razzo. No, ma l'hanno preso ieri, eh. L'hanno...
No, you can hide there.
Veloce come un razzo, vieni. Uno, due, tre, vai.
If you leave him there...
Papa, mi hai fatto prendere un...
Oh.
Allora, allora dammi anche meglio, ci vedessi come ti cercano.
She he needs the things to cover the mother.
Se io ritardassi di parecchio. Non uscire. Tu devi uscire.
Don't you dare say goodbye.
Ciao, bye.
Don't you dare say goodbye.
It's not saying goodbye, okay? Please. He trying to be a woman or what?
Yeah, I think so.
No! Get out of the way! The dog! The dog! Let out
of the way!
Leave the dog!
Baby! Oh my god! Oh my god, you guys are killing me!
Oh, it really works! God damn it, it really works!
Lucio, funziona.
Dora,
sei qui. Sono Guido.
Are you here? Answer.
No. No. Where is she?
Is she here?
Is she there?
Yeah.
Chiama Dora.
Where?
Dora.
Where? Dora.
Oh, Dora, è lei. C'è un'altra Dora.
Where's another Dora?
Oh, I don't recognize his face. No, she's...
Oh, woman.
Can that work this time?
Oh no.
He's tired. Don't you dare shooting. Who's that guy? Don't you dare shooting!
Nicht hier. Bring ihn an den übrigen.
Don't run!
Los, geh doch! Teufel machst du! Geh doch! Come on. Come on, get up here.
To a stranger.
He leaves how his father is gonna find him.
Yeah, they all got released.
Questa è la mia storia. L'edificio che mio padre ha fatto.
Okay.
I don't ever want to see this again. I cannot take it. Like, it's the first time I cry out of anger. You know what I mean? Like, I cannot cry at the first half when they entered prison. I'm just feeling angry because how could they take away something
that beautiful?
That beautiful, and they just,
I don't think the word beautiful is enough to describe all this.
The life of them, it's just like so.
Okay, so, and that's the one peaceful thing. This is based on a true story.
Really?
This is crazy.
Really?
This is so crazy.
Like Joshua's story is real. It's just telling.
Yeah. I'm not so prepared for this today.
Me too.
Not prepared.
I thought it was a happy movie.
Yeah, the title makes me like, life is beautiful.
Yeah.
At the very beginning intro, I was gonna say like, okay, I'm feeling life is beautiful now. And it's the perfect time for me to watch this movie.
It's like the first half of the movie is so, so happy.
That is brutal.
How could you do this to us?
But I'm so like, I don't know what to say to the person that make this movie. I feel like I'm thankful for him. Really thankful that he showed us this one, because I feel like after the ending, I'm changed. I'm totally changed.
I mean, I learned something from Gildo.
Yeah,
he's just making the best out of the situation. He's still keeping his child happy until the end. Joshua still think it's a game.
Yeah,
you see at the end, he still think the tank is his prize. It's his winning prize.
I feel like
I'm so thankful that you don't show us when Joshua find out his father died.
Yeah.
Cause if you show that,
that's gonna, no, we're not gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it.
We're gonna pass out on this couch.
Yes. Cause I'm having a headache right now.
Yeah.
From crying too much.
It's more, I'm thinking. The only word like popping in my head is I'm so lucky, you know.
Yeah, we're living a
we are so
time.
Lucky. We like, lucky is not enough word. It is our like privilege. We are so fortunate. We are so like, I don't know the word, but like, I'm so blessed to have this life because this is a true story. And this is the worst what happening. Like, I've seen tons of war movie, tons and tons, and each time I'm so thankful for each sacrifice and reflect to my life and the way that people are treating people like in around me. I've seen like the good things, but back then when I see two strangers fighting to each other, it's like killing me to think that if they met in a peaceful time, they're gonna treat people differently. They're gonna be nice, they're gonna be maybe friends, not the enemies to each other. And that was hard for me. But this one, I think, I know that this is the first time that you watch like too detailed. We all heard about the camp of Jewish people,
I didn't realize it was that bad.
Actually, this is not detailed.
Not detailed enough.
Yeah, but like still, because I hope you're gonna have a chance to watch. It's gonna be brutal, but like, I think we will be changed eventually after the end. To me, being doing the reaction, I got a chance to see a lot of movies that I don't have a chance to watch because actually Europe is way far from me, and sometimes I don't like got a really good chance to actually know. But when they make a movie, I could know the detailed what happened in the war and what people were actually going through. Then me from the other half of the globe feels so, how to say, grateful. No, not enough words. for a lot of aspects, like movie making, the message.
Perfect.
Yeah, the way that he, the way that he made the best out of everything. Mm-hmm. He stayed positive all every single time. And he reacts in the way that at the very first point, we a little bit annoyed by the way he sees life.
No, actually.
Yeah, he talks way too much. But like for me, if I see him in real life, maybe sometimes I'm going to be like, ah, what a weirdo. But you know, that saved people's life. That saved people's life. That saved the kid's life. Really, yeah. Because like, can you imagine if he be totally honest to the kid? He will be crying, he will be spotted,
he will be traumatized.
Oh my god.
He'd be so scared of the situation and he could not do like the hiding and stuff, I think.
Yeah, every single bit of the movie is wonderful. We are so excited in the first place, and they actually make things keep coming back in the end. The way that he waited the doctor, I don't actually understand fully about the doctor's situation.
The doctor,
I feel like,
insane.
Yeah, the duckling thing, I'm not really sure about that, but I kind of like the moment with the doctor there, and the way that he always manifest things. Yeah, like keep like wishing from afar. Mm-hmm. It actually works in his life. And I'm so believing in that. I'm so believing
in that. We're
gonna
do it from now on.
Yes, I'm gonna do it from now.
You're gonna lick like.
Hundred K subscribers. People like, shares.
That works.
Okay,
you've seen this movie,
that's
right?
Work.
That works. That saved people's life.
From this direction, we're gonna have 100K subscribers.
Yes, after this.
But I really like the character. I mean, it portrayed
perfectly
the characters. We really connect with him. That's why we cry a lot.
Yeah, so like, connected.
Yeah, with the situation and everything.
Oh, and every single moment from
and
the
really
from
good.
The from the prison
a
thing.
Really good,
like
really
actually,
good
because
movie.
I saw all this coming.
Mm-hmm.
I saw all this coming. I know how brutal that was. So. It's just so hard for me to get that picture.
And
the worst scenario, mate.
His dad is so frustrating. I didn't expect him to be dead like that, you know?
But actually, when the movie is ended, I feel like, okay, this is a happy ending.
Okay, it's still happy ending. Yeah. Like, through all of his sacrifice, his kid and his wife.
Oh, the guy is so romantic. I love all the romantic
things. Can men these days be like that?
I think they are.
We like small dates like that, not
dating. But I think the hardest situation makes people. But no, he's just a flowers in the, how to say?
In a desert.
In Vietnam, we have a lotus.
Lotus,
yes.
In a mud.
He's like that. And oh my god, all the romantic things that he does, because it's so hard to care for the kid, not get caught and make him cheer up every single time.
I make sure he's fed.
You know, if we see all the lights only, it's always positive lights only. This single moment, there's no single moment that they cry.
Not a single tear drop.
And actually back a few months ago, I got in a project that they want to make a movie be like, in the worst situation we always have a choice.
Oh.
Yeah, and we always have a choice to react to things, and one choice may be like stay positive and smile. And at that moment, I admired that kind of thinking, that kind of notion. But now, seeing this one, it like the same, even like, I don't know how that movie would turn out, but this one would be like a huge thing could ever happen. So I'm so changed. Like, I don't even think that I'm gonna change that quick. throughout like how much? Like maybe 2 hours? 2.5 hours? I don't know. Yeah. This is a wonderful, wonderful,
wonderful movie.
And yeah, I've seen a lot, I've cried a lot in other reactions too. But this one,
it's different.
This is the first time I feel like I cannot cry anymore. I gotta keep myself hydrated, you know?
I mean,
it's empty.
I barely cry in real life, you know? I barely cry. I'm such
a,
I consider myself a strong person.
You're so in for the room.
I'm so pissed at this movie.
Yeah. Oh my God. Like, for me, whenever I see a very good movie that I get into that, I cannot think of anything else outside. Sometimes I forgot to drink water. But in this one,
you have to.
I have to.
Because you need to dry more.
Yeah. I don't. I mean, like, I feel like at some point my throat is like empty, and at that moment, okay, click. I need to be hydrated, and that tells a lot about this movie.
Human instinct.
Yeah, human instinct to survive. I don't know. At some point, I was like dizzy. First time ever, I got this much emotion. This is the how to say
emotion?
the most emotion I've ever get to a story. Emotional. Yep. Thank you. And the movies, I cannot say any more words.
You guys should watch all of it.
Yeah. Thank you so much for anyone ever suggest this movie. Because, I mean, like, after seeing this, I feel life is really beautiful.
Beautiful, yeah. Oh, maybe that's the title means.
Yeah.
It makes us realize that
life is beautiful. Everything. I've seen people talking like, we are so blessed to still breathing the air and have food and a bed to lay out. That's what's saying. I know it, I'm blessed for that. But like seeing all this makes me like realize it myself. No one need to talk any words to see this kind of energetic, enthusiastic, every single thing here. And I'm so in love with all the Jews. They didn't like they act along with him. They actually can explain to the kid because some of the haters maybe like, oh, I don't want to see this kind of positive energy when we're in this kind of, it's just a lie or something. Some of them might lose the faith or belief in the life. But all the Jewish there, they all tired, and they also keep like not talking to the kid, explain, because they understand what the dad is doing. So that's why, oh my God, I'm so thankful that all of this has ended.
The war has ended.
That kind of tragic.
And we will never want to experience that again.
Oh, no one ever.
Of course.
Oh my God.
But the politics, you know?
Yeah.
We don't talk about
hate that. Thank you so much for being here with us.
For listening to us, Pride.
Yeah. That is a huge, huge support for you guys to be here. Because we really need you guys to be here with us when we are vulnerable. We are like need your emotional support there. So I would just want to say thank you. But if you feel like us, remember to click like and subscribe to the channel. And also the uncut reaction of this one, even raw, is out on Patreon. You have a free trial for 7 days, so don't hesitate. Join a long journey with us because we need you there too. Okay, and that's it.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.